What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the servers are not responding error you are getting when trying to play Fortnite on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Navigate to status.epicgames.com on your browser of choice. Here, you can preview the server status for the Fortnite login, matchmaking, game services, and more. You should also take a look at the past incidents for server outages or maintenance below, which should tell you if the servers are operational or not. Usually, after a big update, the servers can be overwhelmed and you can randomly get the servers not responding error during these times. In case the server seems to be operational, then the issue is in most cases linked to your own network connection. You can test your connection using a speed testing app or website, such as speedtest.net. Here, make sure that you have a stable download and upload speed without interruption. To further improve your network connection, make sure to restart your router or modem if you haven't done this in a while, and reduce the amount of devices using the same network connection. When this is done, open up your Epic Games Launcher. In your games library, locate Fortnite. Click on the burger menu and select Verify. This will take a minute or two to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. While in your Epic Games Launcher, make sure that you're logged in with the correct account and that your friend list is visible. If this is not the case, then the Epic Games Launcher might lose the connection to the servers and is thus unable to log in to Fortnite when starting the game. You can then click on your profile icon on the top right to access your launcher settings. Here, scroll all the way down and expand Fortnite. Check the Additional Command Line Arguments box and enter the command Limit Client Ticks. Using this command can, in a lot of cases, fix login issues for Fortnite on your PC. To further troubleshoot the servers are not responding error for Fortnite, make sure that your network adapter's driver is up to date, as well as your Windows version. Search for Device Manager in your Start menu search to open it up. Expand your network adapters and right-click the network adapter you are using. Select Update Driver and then search automatically for drivers. This will take a second to make sure that your network adapter's driver is up to date. In case nothing helps you out, then you will have to change your DNS server address and make sure that your VPN service is disabled on your PC. To do so, open up your control panel. Here, make sure to view by category and select Network and Internet. Next, navigate to the Network and Sharing Center and then select your connection. On this window, you can preview important information about your connection. Select Properties and finally, double-click the Internet Protocol version 4. This will allow you to change your DNS server addresses. Select to use the following DNS server addresses, and for your preferred DNS server, use 8888, and for your alternative DNS server, use 8844. These are the official public Google DNS server addresses, which are safe to use and can fix login issues for Fortnite on your PC. Lastly, you should prevent network-intensive apps from running on your system. Open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. In the Performance tab, open up your Resource Monitor. On this window, navigate to the Network tab and expand your Processes with Network Activity. This will allow you to preview all of the processes running on your system, which are using your network connection. Make sure to only end the processes which you know won't break your operating system. In my case, that would be my browser, Steam, or Discord. In case you're still getting the servers not responding error when trying to play Fortnite on your PC or console, then make sure to follow my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.